এবারে সংগ্রাম আমাদের মুক্তির সংগ্রাম এবারে সংগ্রাম স্বাধীনতার সংগ্রাম জয় বাংলা
Resilient, hardworking, proud. These are the defining characteristics of the people of Bangladesh, the only nation to have achieved independence through a liberation war in the 20th century. Led by the charismatic leader and father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, Bangladeshis young and old took up the call to arms and emerged victorious with a new nation. This was the beginning of a new dawn. From early years, the indomitable spirit of the people translated to triumphs in diverse arenas. From pharmaceuticals and telecommunications to shipbuilding and solar power, Bangladesh has achieved milestone after milestone. Today, we have reached major targets outlined in the UN Millennium Development Goals, including reduction in extreme poverty and hunger, gender equality and women's empowerment, reduction in child mortality and disease control. We have tripled our food production and have achieved an unprecedented level of food security for the population. In terms of social indicators, our achievements in inclusive growth and in reducing inequality have been lauded globally. Another major achievement has been in rural healthcare through community clinics that provide medical services to communities across the country. We are also successfully tackling the challenges of climate change through focused and timely efforts with our own resources. For e-services and rural connectivity, we have established a nationwide network of union digital centers, which are one-stop information resources operating in all 4,547 union parishads, the lowest tier of local government. As we go forward, we are committed to carry on in the same vein. Vision 2021 is an articulation of planned initiatives aimed at holistic development. The ultimate objective is to drive inclusive growth that benefits the most number of people in a sustainable way. It is a multifaceted approach to improving the lives of Bangladeshis with emphasis on poverty reduction, education, energy generation, infrastructure, healthcare, ICT and food production. The 7th five-year plan spanning fiscal year 2016 to fiscal year 2020 lays down key targets aligned with the overarching goals of Vision 2021. Important macroeconomic targets include achieving exports of $55 billion by 2020 and FDI of close to $10 billion. Job creation is also a key target with planned expansion of the manufacturing sector, creating 19 million new jobs. For gender equality and women's empowerment, a key target is raising female to male ratio in tertiary education from 70% to 100%. Energy generation targets include increasing capacity to 23,000 megawatt and improving energy efficiency to achieve nationwide coverage. Major infrastructural targets include construction of Podda Bridge and 26 kilometers of elevated expressway to substantially reduce urban traffic congestion. The 7th five-year plan lays down a comprehensive framework for progress and also serves as a roadmap of actionable steps. With a government that works for the people The future looks bright for Bangladesh, and the promise of Vision 2021 is set to become a reality.
Our long-term goal is to give our young people the skills to turn them into truly global citizens. Our young men and women will be our front runners in turning Bangladesh into a middle-income country by 2021 and a developed country by 2041.
As technology hurtles forward and global commerce becomes even more intertwined, Bangladesh will keep pace with the world with large-scale initiatives set to transform the landscape. We have come a long way from the early days of independence, and a once-fledgling nation is fast becoming a global model for growth and development, even in the face of seemingly insurmountable odds. Come, join us in our journey as we explore the limitless possibilities of the future.